These are the holes that they knocked in there with that chisel thing, so when they shoot it, it'll fall this way. You're gonna drill the back side. It's supposed to fall down this hole here. This little thing here is a stacker. Those doors. Coal would start coming out the bottom door and then work its way up and then have a big pile of coal by the time they got in. There's another silo over there they're going to shoot down. Probably sometime next week. It'll have to be drilled. It's like this one. Shots here from inside the silo, looking up to the top, didn't see much. So far, run you. It's the hole. We'll put it in. Freshwater lake. They used to get the water out from the tipple. There was a out there on that catwalk. There used to be a pump out there. And they'd pump the water from here, go down a big pipe, and there, way up in there. And way off in the distance where you see those two silos, that's where the tipple was. They'd pump water up there to wash the coal run through the preparation plant. This is a nice lake, pretty good size, got a lot of nice fish in it. goes for quite a ways. From here to those silos is 8/10 of a mile. Four fifths of a mile. Quite a ways. I'm on the levee right now between two lakes. This lake right here is a slurry lake. It's only about 2 or 3 feet deep. But it's got a lot of channel cat in it. This shot here is where the railroad track used to be. It used to go from here, clear the silos, tipple. They've taken the railroad tracks out. Got it kind of reclaimed, just going to seed it. That's all they're going to do to it. I guess I'll leave this road in here. It runs parallel with this lake over here that I like to fish in. There's that catwalk. There's my lake. Hey, this is that catwalk that goes out over the lake. This pipe is the pipe they use to pump that water up to the tipple. I'll walk out here. Thing's not too safe to be on, but I get to do this once. Over the water. This is where I hang my bank of my lines when I catch them fish on, or did. Hole here. That's where the pump used to sit. Down there. There's that lake again. See it or not, but out there on that little island, or a little peninsula like, there's a crane. Like, oh, there he goes. Pretty good size, about 10-foot wingspan. This is another shot. I'm up on top of the hill. Silos. You see a nice bathhouse right there. That's the shop. Loader. Little drag line sitting there going rusting away. Taking all this dirt, push it down the bottom of this hill. There was two great big ponds down there. We filled them all in. Can't see it from here. They got this side chiseled out. That's all they got standing, holding right there, this piece there. And then on the back side, they've got a slot all the way around it, and they got about another 8-foot piece holding back there. Thank you. this hill. I was on top of it yesterday. These are the two ponds are filling in. You can tell if it's water. They got it all pumped out. Yeah, the silo started. It started chipping on it.
There's my good friend downtown, Freddie Brown.
What's up?
Hi, Fred. Got some mail today. Yeah. Put it in your car. Have a nice day. Here's old John Raymond, Frog Eyes Fred. Garden there. Garden feces on that tractor.
Uh-oh.
Come on, baby. Blow on it, somebody. Sank down the mud, didn't it?
Down in the mud. Did it come moving at all?
Son of a gun. I don't know, but I'd sure hate to get that chipper on it again. Son of a gun. Thank you. came this way.
What?
It came this way, look like. Yeah. Talking to us?
No.
Got too many Steves around here. Like old Chicken, he calls
hey,
me
Mike.
He calls me Mike all the time. I don't know where he got Mike at.
Yeah. Believe you nuked that one.
I believe it did a good one.
He almost said we. Come on, Dust.
Blocker,
let her go, boys.
Looks like it did go in the hole.
Somebody calling me? As you can see, missed the hole. Got a big mess to clean up.
You know, the worst part about this.
Be right here then, man, Butch.
Be behind me somewhere. I didn't realize all them beams were at the top. that's up there trying to push all that rebar's metal pieces in the back of that hole. It's pretty well got the biggest mess up, part of it cleaned up. Didn't take too long, day and a half. Still got to re-drill that base and shoot it again. All the rebars are at the bottom there, it's got to be covered up. This is what they do after we get through putting our dirt on it. Come around with this lime truck, put lime all over it. This is another little lake. Got a lot of bluegill in it, a lot of nice bass. Especially over there by that tree, them little trees right in there, real good place to fish in there. I have been known to fish here quite a bit. There's a silo, what's left? One silo. Off in the distance. This is a slurry lake. Another one out here that I fish in a lot. This thing here is full of bass. It's really gone down. The water's just about, I don't know how deep it is. That rock right over there used to be underwater. That whole bank line over there was water. That rock there was water. It's really gone down. Pretty good sized lake. This little neck I'm in right here. Bass in here. I don't know if you can tell or not, but right over there on that bank, that black, that's slurry. Water was up to that pipe. The pipe's just laying there. There's no water comes out or anything. That's how much this lake's dropped. Dearly love to bring my two boys out here fishing. Probably never happened though. I know Kurt enjoy it. It's full of bass. There's the old silo way off in the distance. All this land back here is where we've stripped, where we've been. It's all been reclaimed. Looking towards the north now, there's my shovel, or used to work on it. Way over in the distance, sitting there. A lot of land here we've covered. That's Captain's Tipple. It's on their side of the highway over there. You see that drag line way off in the distance or not? I think that's Jamestown line. That drag line way off in the distance.
sitting on the road right now. It's got to go back in that we took out. I'm between the pit. It's got to go back in the county road. I don't know the name of it. That's part of it. That's it there. Go south. This right here is the other side of the lake. Or the pit, I mean. It's a lake now. See, way off in the distance, there's a set to show. Not too far from the highway here. There's a lone silo. You can kind of tell how far I am away from the silo. On the old haul road now, what's left of it. That's the pit I just showed you in that last shot. And right around here, this is where we cross the highway, go to the captain's tipple. Right there's the watchman tower for a traffic tower. That's the highway right there. That road there goes to Captain's Temple, across the blacktop. That's a little road there across the Pipestone Creek that we have to put back in there. This has all been stripped before. I know you can't tell much about this shot, but that creek winds way back up in there. It's crooked as a dog's hind leg. Running right here. It's going to run off into this lake. That over there is they put those in. It's concrete watershed, I guess, to keep the erosion down so the water will run into this cut lake. This is the old incline. You used to go down the pit. Hole here they left in there for wildlife, for ducks, geese. They put that island, left that island out there for a place for them to stay. If you can tell or not, but that field there has all been reclaimed. That's all corn.